A life-changing development for some people with diabetes.
Mm-hmm. For years, diabetics have relied on insulin injections to control their blood sugar. Well, now an inhalable insulin is trying to gain some traction in the market.
Greg Straub was a professional skier. Now he's a ski coach for Team Summit. Moguls are his mojo.
I lose myself in that, and I can kind of forget everything else that's going on around me.
One thing he can't forget is a diagnosis of diabetes. He's been struggling with the disease for 20 years.
I was treating it with pills and diet and exercise.
Originally diagnosed with type 2, recently Greg found out he was more of a type 1 diabetic and needs insulin.
This is because I have a fear of needles.
Most insulin is delivered by injection, either through a syringe or a pump. Neither were viable options for Greg.
So I can't even hold a syringe in my hand to give myself insulin.
Greg takes his insulin through an inhaler. It delivers the medication through his lungs.
Just as efficient as injecting it under the skin, and actually probably a little bit quicker.
Dr. Leonard Zemmel has been prescribing inhalable insulin for about 2 years. He says it gives diabetics more options than just injections.
You have to make sure that the lungs are healthy enough to allow the absorption to take place.
And it's been a life changer for me.
Greg Sometimes can carry a couple of cartridges of insulin and the inhaler in his test kit so he can manage his diabetes even when he's on the slopes.
To help fight diabetes, support the American Diabetes Association. Tour de Cure is September 9th. Now's the time to sign up and train for the walk, run, and ride event. And